welcome back to another episode of Outland. Hopefully we'll be able to make a bit more progress. Oh, well, right off the bat, not doing too good. Gotcha. Ooh, not doing too good. Really. Okay. Not doing good. Okay, so we wait for that. How are we supposed to do this? Not like that, but I don't know how else to do it. Time to get some hearts. Or die. I can die too. That's an option. It's always an option. Death. There's a reason I'm not this big a risk taker in real life. Because I would die more often if I did. Wait for it. Nope. Bad timing. I'm not gonna lose two this time. Right here at least. Oh, there goes my second though. I feel like I need to get right here and then... Nope. That's not how you do that either. What the heck? How am I supposed to do that? I need to pay more attention to where these eyeballs are as well. Ooh. No hearts besides that one. Fine. Those weird spider things creep me out. Ah, that's not fair. Thank you. Yeah, we'll see if you can do this. No. What about you? Ouch. Nope. I guess dying really doesn't mean anything if you've gone to a checkpoint. How am I supposed to get through those things? Oh. Because, like, there's other sides to these walls sometimes. And... oh, okay. I guess I just go up. Imagine that. Up. Ooh, thank you. Dang it. This is gonna... it's very interesting when I have to keep track of two colors. Two colors. Only two. I can't even keep track of those. I would tell you why I laughed at that, but I'm not sure if this episode is going up before or after the episode that will make it not of the series. That would make sense of that. Ooh. This game asks too much sometimes. No, come back your coins. Okay, I got 3 out of 4. It's good enough for me. Ooh, jeez. Man, the timing you have to do on this. Oh, barely got that. Hop up. Why is that not auto hop up? That's annoying. Boop. I'm just glad you don't have stamina. And you can just keep whacking away. Am I supposed to get up there? Oh, wait. That's how. No! Let's try this again. Come back here! And third time's the charm. Oh! Almost didn't make that. Oh, that's really close. You get even just a tiny bit too close to those things and they explode in your face. And... okay. Made it. Where am I going? Supposed to go that way, which means... which makes me want to go this way. Oh. And that's why. Unfortunately, that means I need to do... why is there a heart down there? I wish I could show you. I don't... my mouse doesn't work either. There's a... green heart in the middle of the map-ish. Why? Why, green heart? Why do you exist? Oh, that is the way I'm supposed to go. Okay, there's like a... I don't have... 20,000 to get... Yes, I got the extra heart. I wanted to get those coins. Oh, and I immediately lose that extra heart. Two hearts. That purchase was well worth it. Now I have an extra heart to waste before I die. Die, jellyfish. Teleporter. No wonder they have a teleporter here. Checkpoint. Well, those coins are lost to the world. Oh, you jerk. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Nope. Darn it. No, don't go up. No. 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 I want to go down. Dunkashoon. Ooh, there's something else here. What's here? Ooh. Coinage. I could get another heart if I knew where to. Now I just want to, like, whack all the walls. How many things have I missed? There's another heart all the way up there. But I need... red to get up there, I think. Come on. Fight me. Oh, that was close. Can I? Nope. I guess this is just here for getting up here. Makes sense. Oh! Get an extra heart. Use it right away. Hey! Speaking of which... okay. Yes, checkpoint. Ooh, what's this? I found a guardian key. The door to my next challenge is now open. To me. Which apparently is this way. Okay then. Let's-a go. Ow. Jerk. What the? How did that not kill you? Ooh, too close. Too far. There's a fine line. That's where I'm supposed to go. Oh, jeez. Oh, my gosh. Nope. Why am I so terrible at this game? Doesn't help I go a little while between. Yeah, Guardian Key. Yeah, I know. Between recordings. Oh, don't need you anymore. That's right. Hearts reset. You jerks. Let me just jump over there from here. Nope, I jumped right on top of it. That's not helpful. Oh, hey, look, a heart. Don't know if I was meant to see that, but I saw it. Oh, jeez. It's just, darn it. Trying to be cool. End up just losing all but one of my hearts. Over and over again. This place looks scary. Very rickety. Rickety rackety. Game saved. I see. Let's hope I can survive until. Oop. Oh, until that. Whoa, forgot about that guy. That legitimately freaked me out. Startled me, I should say. I just need to survive until I can get to that stone. Oh, don't destroy that heart. You need all the hearts you can get. Dang it. Okay. Bye. That thing said it'll eventually heal up your hearts, but all I had to do was press up and then it heals. So what's up with that? Ooh. Nice. Oh, shoot. This might be a bit longer of an episode. Actually, yeah, might as well. That music though. Harold, how are you? Whoa. Ah, this mechanic is just the same as the other thing. Oh, well, why are you three hearts down? This might be faster than you'd think. Whoa. Quick, jump up. Hit him. Whoa. Oh, the lag that causes. Oh, goodness. What are these things? These red things. Oh, that's what those red things are. He crushed his own guy. Just goes to show that the devil doesn't care. Why do I do that? Ooh, the devil doesn't care about his own, is what I was going to say. I could have hit a couple more times there. Ow. Well, guess I got that extra heart for nothing. Only one this time, eh? Extra heart, sweet. Let's do this! Hup, 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 hup. Oh, don't touch it. Well, it's on fire. Not a good idea. Thank you. Oh. I think I can do this without dying. Oh, oh, not if that thing falls on top of me, though. Oh, no. Go where the blue is. Oh, I lost track of my character. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's not good. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. Okay. And more baddies. Oh, come on. Hi. At least he's got a... Oh, no. Don't do this to me. Oh, jeez. Okay. That's not as bad as I was expecting. Oh, but still not good. Oh, might as well just not go up. Jeez, this gives you a lot of stuff you need to keep track of. Just stay near the blues. And avoid the reds. Snoot, what does that even mean? Quick, the faster you get up, the faster you can get him. Ow, shoot. No. And I died. Well, guess we'll have to take this guy on in the next episode. See you guys then.